This is Mii News for the 20th of February, 2017. Tai Chi is experiencing a very slow move on Nintendo Island. Master Ilka holds classes in the park and calls out the moves to the students as they practice. Everyone enjoys performing this ancient Chinese meditative art slowly in time with each other. Let's take a look at what a class is like. Push. Relax. Slowly. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I'm a big fan of Mii News.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. For your Mii News for February 20th, this is Paddle French, signing off.